Hello everyone, in this video we have one vertical cylinder and there's some water inside. In first case, the height of the water is given 5 units, and second case, the cylinder is turned so that the water length becomes 8 units. In first case, here is also 5, right? The question is, in second case, what is the length of the X? Okay. First of all, we know that the volume of the vertical cylinder formula equal pi times r squared times height, right? So, therefore, the volume of the water must be equal pi times r squared. Here is radius, right? And here is also radius. So pi times r squared times height is 5. So volume of the water must be equal 5 pi r squared. Right? Okay. For second case, a straw a perpendicular like this. Volume of this section, I want to represent with V1. And here, this section, I want to represent with V2. Okay. Therefore, V1 equal pi r squared times height, right? Height equal x. So, V1 must be equal x times pi r squared. Right? Okay. Now we must calculate volume of V2. So how we can calculate volume of V2? Okay. So let's draw one more perpendicular. Volume of this section must be equal pi times r squared times height. So, if it is x, this length must be x. Therefore, 8 minus x left here, right? So, volume of the section must be equal pi times r squared times 8 minus x. But this volume is volume of this section, right? So, if we divide by 2, we get the volume of V2. Okay. And then, we know that volume of the water must be equal V1 plus V2. Right? So, we know that volume of the water equal 5 pi r squared. V1 equal x pi r squared and V2 equal pi r squared times 8 minus x over 2. Notice that pi r squared is common factor, right? So if we call pi r squared as y, therefore, the equation turns out to be 5y equal yx plus y times 8 minus x over 2, right? Then, if we organize the equation, 5y equal 2yx plus 8y minus yx over 2. Right? So 10y equal yx plus 8y. Therefore, 2y equal yx. These are cancelled. That means x equal 2 units. Thanks for watching. And if you want more videos like this, please subscribe my channel. Take care and bye-bye.